simple. You gotta, they gotta, they're not gonna feel especially comfortable with you talking to you about.
Thank you. response. Let us tell you first.
And if you
you want, Tracy, you can actually squeeze that grilled lemon right over the salad, and that just gives it that nice
flavor.
Isn't she cute? So cute.
Lemonade.
And do you put the lettuce directly on the grill?
I do.
So I just brush the lettuce, cut the pieces nice and whole, and then just brush it with a little bit of olive oil and put it on the hot plate. So it doesn't need to be on long.
Okay.
Just give it a little, you know, kiss
of the grill, the grease of the bacon.
Shared hole using tooth floss with a loop right here. Thread the tooth floss through where the loop is. Put the string through and pull, and it goes through the shared hole.
Okay.
about 2 weeks. There's goat cheese in there, there's red pepper, and the grated onion.
So when you open it up, and right now,
so if somebody comes over, I fire up the bar now, you throw a couple of these on the grill, get some nice black bread or some baguette, open a bottle of Chablis, and voila, you look like a rock star.
That's perfect.
Relatable. Yeah. I think that everybody can get behind also a road trip story, and as we mentioned, in our British Mm-hmm.
Characters were interesting. They weren't stereotypical at all. They had depth. They had personality. Yeah.
And you know, for me, it's also a dysfunctional family. I'm a sucker for a good dysfunctional family. I think about, like, J.D. Salinger, the glass. They don't read anything about that. Or Jonathan Franzen, the corrections.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I would really make a direct comparison between these two books. But just the fact that they're just, you know, they're flawed characters. There's not sort of bow-tie resolution at the end. Radiant, healthy looking skin.